Greetings, cadets. Commander Pain here. What's up, everyone? Hope you're having a good day. Back in with some Diluvion, episode 4. Last we left off, I grabbed the ship upgrade. So now I guess we're looking to continue. I'm not sure we're going to find much in the way of things to do, but we'll see. We do need to get some recruits. Let's take on this one. So much stuff that we cannot afford. 998. Now we still have all the parts. Upgrading the other ship. I was thinking maybe upgrade it and see what happens. I'll tell you what. Let's camera distance. Let's have a look at. Maybe that will help see the ship a bit better. There we go. A new ship. And inside, looks like that. What room is this, I wonder? Oh, might also be the torpedo bay. Okay. Take a look, see real quick. Oh. Why don't we upgrade it anymore? Okay, I think I did upgrade it then. Must have done. Well, I guess all that stuff then we can sell. I hope. Do I need these? Or am I going to come across cheaper crew members that don't require it? It's so difficult. I mean, I get another air tank and another cannon. Oh no, I ain't going to have enough for both, am I? I will I? Oh, you know what? We'll come back when we know it's there. Hopefully. Let's see. We'll go, see if we can talk to anyone on here. Back to Hazley. Where's that again? Yeah, we've done that. Anyway, why is it asking me to go back? I mean, I can't continue without the right ship. Oh, wrong one. Why is it so complicated? Or have I found a bug? I think I've created a bug. So I don't think the game's gonna let me continue. Anything to say? Just an offer to be torpedo officer. But we need torpedoes. Look, I need to get to the Fountain of Honor in the sunken coast area. I'll come with you up until then. Only because I need a lift. Got it? Okay, yep, freebie. Cool. Notice all the chests seems to have sort of filled themselves. Oh, except for this. Oh, these ain't openable. Same stuff. Listen up, mate. A torpedo can only launch if it has a target. And you can only target something if the sonar is tracking it. Okay, got it. No sonar, no torpedoes. Move the reticule over a target. Once you see a target lock, fire away. Torpedoes home in on the target. They ain't perfect. The more crew in the station, the less likely the torpedo is to fail. Okay. The fish want me to dock here. I'm missing something. Let's go low. Oh, crush depth. I could go below 500. Shoot them down, take their stuff. Oop, wrong button, sorry. Let's get rid of the compass. To see. Okay. See if I can get out of this area. So I've just gone past the City of Ice. Oops, I shouldn't have done that. So, wrong button. City of Ice is here. I've come here, so I need to go west now, I think. Dead west. Down a bit. Really? No space? Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Okay. Why don't these stack? They do stack. Need to do all the stacking. Hmm. the audio is quite amazing. Okay, I'll tell you what we do. Let's see how we use this. What that does, I do not know. Will then increase their stats on anything to be any better, or I can only assume they're going to be better. It's a pretty good the way they've combined the two different styles of artwork. So you have this 3D, you know, underwater world, and then you just, when you dock with stuff and look inside your ship, it's all that just 2D, almost like, you know, 2D hand-drawn watercolors. Give him back to speed. Okay. Continue out westwards. Blocked off. I don't see a tunnel over there. Damn it. Was that a hole there? No, it's like it's blocked off. Damn it. So I'm going to say this is like here, like this is walled off or something. Making this a very small area indeed. Oh great, I'm running out of air. I think maybe my depth gauge is off. Maybe I can go down there, but if I go up, see, now last time I came across one of these, I shot the mines, and then that blew up the base. Oh, either way, that just got a metric ton of damage. Not good. Station. There's a second part to it. What is that? Beautiful. Leo Axelon has died? Your crew member has passed away on the void. What? Passed away into the void. What for opening this? Motherfucker. Sorry to swear, but that's just, I just wasted all them tokens. I wish I didn't do that now. Like, seriously, have I just lost a crew member? God damn it. Note to self, you can lose crew members if you don't use a crowbar. And that now I know the reason for using one. It's like, why bother? Now you know, folks. It's another fallen station. Ooh, something else there. Yep, the deranged dude shot him. Space in the end. You sure about that? There we go. Why is there this big tension? Oh, I'm being shot out here. Okay. Where is this? A minefield out there. Excuse me. A bunch of anchors hooked onto a piece of rock or something. Rip. Space. What is this doing? Captain's chart increases captain's time. Oh, captain's time. Okay, I know what that is. Take that. Oh, no. I am near dead. Oh no, here we go. sure to die now. Is there not a merchant here? Oh great, I'm being shot at still. Well, thanks, Guild Protector. Oh, can this, is it being completely destroyed? I can't. Okay. I'm making bank now. I have no idea what to do at this point. I can't get out. I wonder if my guy's still saying the same rubbish. Yep. I seem to be stuck in some sort of loop. I broke the game. I can't even find that ship that I upgraded. I think maybe I'm missing something. Let me take a look on Google or something. Nope, I can't find anything. I think I've broken it. I think I've done something. Because this is DLC, I don't think they've worked it into the game properly. I mean, we've seen they've already changed all these options in settings. I don't believe this is alpha or beta or anything like that. She isn't doing anything. I have to go through him. Upgrade. Nothing. I can't upgrade it. Swap. I can only swap the Manta. I can't swap back to my previous ship that I upgraded. So every time I come out of that, my guy's still asking me to go in and upgrade the ship with Hazley. What I will probably do is, off camera, I'll restart and get up to that point. Wow. If I can be bothered. And get back up to that point without swapping the ship for this awesome beast of a machine. Until then, we'll find something else to play. Hope you all have a great day. If you aren't already a cadet, hit that subscribe button. If you liked what you saw, hit that like button. See you all soon. Commander, out.